I'm a tour order chef. And today we're gonna be making, we're gonna make lemon bar, but the different kinds of lemon bar. Okay, we're gonna make whole wheat, dairy-free, organic lemon bar. Flour. Now we're gonna get some organic flour. And you see, I have to go on my tiptoe a little bit. That shows you that's what I am. Like that. Okay. Make this organic raw sugar. We're gonna put a half a cup in here. You need to buy it at the store, it's cheaper. Okay. This is organic dairy free shortening. We're gonna use 1 cup of it. All this butter, all this thing that we have here. I'm scraping. You can't hang it, but I can get it off. I can hear it go. Okay, now what we're gonna do. Okay, now we wanna make sure it's off of the sides and off the neck. Okay, y'all, don't be careful when you take this thing off because I don't want y'all to get hurt. So, go in there. Go in there. Okay, now we're gonna heat out our crust and the preheat butter is 156. And we're gonna go get it. Now, I'm out here. Okay, now we're filling while we're waiting for our crust to make. So you can use the same one. You can clean it or you can get a different one. It doesn't really matter. Okay, now we're gonna put this piece in. I'll be the one, you know, want it. Okay. So now what we're gonna do is we're going to get here's a cup and a half of sugar. Now we're gonna get the flour. I'm gonna put 1/4 of flour. I have my 1/4 here. Get our flour. And now we're gonna blend it. So let's put this back on here. And plane. No, I'm gonna take this off. There you go, yeah. Now we use 7 tablespoons of lemon juice. Now we're going to do so, one, two, three. One of, you could just, you know, 2 tablespoons. Okay, I need one. Oh, one more. Okay. Oh. Now, 2. We are going to bring it in. Now, first I put the lid on. Okay, now I'm gonna have to bring this over there. And on. There you go. Okay, now I'm gonna take the careful. There you go. Now what I'm going to do is take them back And boom. And this is fine. And this is fine. Okay guys, now we are going to take it out. It should be some fun. So we're going to take it out gently. Okay, now it's finally done, so we are going to put organic powder sugar. Really? Still a little bit warm, but I still can taste it. Now I'm just gonna shut up and taste this, okay? So like, I don't know.